Mother of God.
Yeah, it's Joe. We got a series. I need to go see him.
I think it's a big mistake. With all due respect, I don't hold an ounce of confidence in the paranormal as a field.
No problem at all. I feel the same about shrinks.
You two are going to make a hell of a team.
Can I touch him?
John, what do you see?
I'm not sure.
Joe, take a look at this. 416, Bible verse.
That's the time. 4:16 precisely. He knew that we would arrive at the apartment at exactly 4:16 because he knows everything. You see, it's just like me. He sees things. Only he's better. A whole lot better.
Let's go!
Go, go, go!
The whole thing's a trap and we're walking right into it.
You gotta talk to me.
He's way ahead of us. We're doing exactly what he wants us to do.
He's way beyond me. And I can't stop him. Which begs a more important question. Is he really worth stopping him?
I wanted to meet you for the longest time. I can't believe we're finally face to face.